Just finished my immigration in Bogota, and if you guys have an Indian passport and have a valid American visa, you don't need a visa for Colombia.
Con mucho cariño de mi corazón a la República Dominicana, la casa del merengue y la casa de la bachata. Voy a cantar esta canción con mucho cariño de mi.
I'm going to be taking this cable car up into that high mountain on top. You can see how high it is. This place is called Monserrate.
A cantar esta canción con mucho cariño de mi corazón a la República Dominicana.
The walk up to Monserrate has a lot of these cobblestones. Is that what you call them? Yeah. Do we lead all the way up?
This is the beautiful view from Monserrate. You get a beautiful view of the whole city.
Voy a cantar esta canción con mucho cariño de mi corazón a la República Dominicana, la casa del merengue y la casa de la bachata. Voy a cantar esta canción con mucho cariño de mi corazón a la República Dominicana, la casa del merengue y la casa de la bachata. La la casa del merengue, la 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 la, y la casa de la bachata.
I'm in La Candelaria, which is the center of Bogota. They have the Congress, the Parliament located here, and they have a cathedral. So I'm going to be walking around now.
Selfies.
Voy a cantar esta canción con mucho cariño de mi corazón a la República Dominicana, la casa del merengue y la casa de la bachata. Voy a cantar esta canción con mucho cariño de mi corazón a la República Dominicana, la casa del merengue y la casa de la bachata. La 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 la, la casa del merengue. La 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 la, y la casa de la bachata.
Just finished our lunch and now I'm walking to the Gold Museum. It's pretty warm today. This is the Gold Museum. It has a lot of history and culture and a lot of gold work from pre-Hispanic times. The museum is worth a visit, but I did find it a little bit boring. But no matter where you go in Bogota, you would be asked if you went to the Gold Museum. So do visit this place and do an obligatory run, and some of you might enjoy all the work you see there. I mean, it is beautiful. Back in the cathedral, this is actually, the architecture is very European. I've been just walking around aimlessly for the past 2 hours in the same area.
Candelaria, which I said is the center of Bogota. I'm finishing my day in Zona Tea, which was recommended by a local. It seems like a good place for dinner. We're just going to be walking around and trying to figure out some nice restaurants. If you want to stay tuned for further travel videos from me, please do click the subscribe button. If you guys like this video, please give it a thumbs up. So see you guys soon.